really is a fabulous spot. It's on the bridge to nowhere, which is in Tinia Point in Sliema, one of my favourite spots. So I'm getting Italian coffee by an Italian this morning. So she's just got the hang of using the brake. There's a few tricks to getting to inbox zero in Gmail. Ta-da! Three rules for getting to inbox zero in Gmail. Number one, make sure that you have time. Make sure that when you start your email, you've got a half hour window to just focus on getting stuff done. Ohio is the golden rule. Only handle it once. So the idea is you look at it, you answer it, and you're done with it until there's a response. So you want to make sure you're not missing the responses. Number two, use Boomerang. Boomerang is an app that works, it's all over the place. Second point is use Boomerang. I really highly recommend using Boomerang. I've been using it for a few years and it really helps. Oh, let's also talk about how you set up Gmail. Right, so if we go into Gmail, into the settings, yeah, here we go, inbox, priority inbox. What you want to do is set up on the priority inbox. Then you can see the stuff that's a priority. Makes sense and it works beautifully. And then you want to set up your important and unread first, followed by your unread, and then everything else. I never bother deleting anything. You don't really need to delete stuff. Right, so this is the setup that I use. It works beautifully, it works very well with Boomerang. And then the way I use Boomerang is twofold. I'll look at something, and if I really don't have time to review it, then I'm gonna go to this. I'm actually gonna set it up so that it's gonna come back to me in couple of days, 4 days, a week, 2 weeks. The other thing that really, really helps is I'll email somebody and I'll click on Boomerang this in, say, 4 days if there's no reply. I've yet to find anything else that really does this within Gmail so effectively, and I never miss a follow-up. If I email somebody and it's important, then I'm gonna have it come back to me in 2 or 4 days. If it's less important, maybe I'll have it come back in a month. I could set it to come back in 6 months if I don't hear from that person. That's really powerful. Number one, I recommend the setup that I just showed you. Number two is make sure you have time so you can do Ohio. And number three, use Boomerang. I really recommend using Boomerang. And I guess there's number four. Number four is going through all the chaff. And the way I go through the chaff, open up the unread items, click on highlight everything, and then I'll go through and I'll unclick the items that I do want to read, and then I'll delete everything else in one go. I'll just hit the delete key. I hope that was helpful.